بما أوحينا إليك هذا القرآن وإن كنت من قبله لمن الغافلين إذ قال يوسف لأبيه يا أبت إني رأيت أحد عشر كوكبا والشمس والقمر رأيتهم لي ساجدين قال يا بني لا تقصص رؤياك على إخوتك فيكيدوا لك كيدا إن الشيطان للإنسان عدو مبين وكذلك اجتبيك ربك ويعلمك من تأويل الأحاديث ويتم نعمته عليك وعلى أبويك من قبل إبراهيم وإسحاق إن ربك عليم حكيم.
ما شاء الله صدق الله العظيم بارك الله الله يفتح عليك
شكرا
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله ما شاء الله Such a beautiful place, Michelle.
Hassan Saleh.
My brother, tell us, where are we now?
We are at Amazon Hurumzi in Stone Town,
Mashallah.
Zanzibar.
Such a beautiful place.
Top restaurant.
This is the rooftop. Yeah, rooftop restaurant. And as you can see,
we are watching now the Indian Ocean.
The Indian Ocean, Mashallah.
I think you are talking about the Wa'ibadur Rahman, yeah? Wa'ibadur Rahman. Yes. Wa'ibadur Rahman, alladhina yamshuna 'alal ardi hawna wa idha khatabahumul jahiluna qalu salama walladhina yabituna li rabbihim sujadan wa qiyama. Walladhina yaquluna rabbana asrif 'anna 'adhab jahannam. إن عذابها كان غراما إنها ساءت مستقرا ومقاما
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله بارك الله
يا سلام
he's a celebrity man
yes you see he's live hey he's live on my Instagram yes brother 3,000 people watching you now ما شاء الله Yes, 3,000 people. It's more than I had in my concert yesterday.
Oh! Fantastic.
Yes, alhamdulillah.
We just tagged Zanzibar tourism.
Mashallah. Zanzibar. Mashallah. This is live. Tell them.
This must be Zanzibar Mufti.
No, we are in Zanzibar now with Mahir Zain.
Yes. Zanzibar.
We are very lucky to get him today. Inshallah, yes. We'll be with him for 3 days.
Inshallah. We love this place, inshallah. Ameen, Ya Rab. Ameen.
Yes. See, now we can go
Wasim,
back.
Are you satisfied,
guys,
with your brother?
Thank you so much for watching. Assalamu alaikum. I'll see you later, inshallah.
Inshallah.